First off, the name is Mighty Thor! Secondly, if you can't say Mighty Thor, I'll accept Dr. Jane Foster! Thirdly, eat